fix it? Big boy's running up on me. Run away! You're gonna die! Okay, there we go. We survive. It's fine.
This ancient tree has an aura of magic.
Nice.
I need mana.
Did I find the waypoint? I don't know if I did or not. Doesn't look like it. It gimped assassin magic finding because the good mobs wouldn't spawn. Wait, so it only gimped the assassin? Was it an assassin only bug? Oh, really? Oh, then assassin must feel so much better then. Like, that must feel like super good compared to the other one then.
Tristram was no match for Diablo's fury. Not enough mana.
Right now I'm doing single player because I'm waiting on the servers to come back up. They should be up in about 15 minutes, 17 minutes. Yeah, I'm doing single player right now. Some people here were playing online, but they're adding, they did a tweet that said that they were increasing capacity. And so they did a server restart. Right, making us more responsible. Absolutely. I've already walked up a few times to do some other stuff just because. Wart's lag. Once upon a time, I had to click to pick up all that gold. I ain't got to do that no more. Yeah, the auto collect is really nice for the gold. Like, there was back in the day, even though I needed gold, I would not pick it up if it was a whole bunch of like smaller stacks. And so, I mean, but it added up. It was a lot of gold I was missing. Like a huge amount. Yeah, that's what I would have done. I would have made money off of wands and staffs and such. That'd be like literally the only stuff I'd pick up. I wouldn't actually go for like gold. Good day. Free identify. Decker Kane is way too useful. Good day. Not gonna lie, I'm sitting here like debating whether or not to do more or just go wait for the server restart. I guess I'll just go wait for the server restart. Because I don't want to do to myself what Intangible's doing to himself right now. I don't want to do it. I do not want to do it. So we're going to wait a few minutes. We're going to wait the next, like, 13 minutes. Sorry that I'm choosing to do this, y'all, but I can't bring myself to play more offline whenever. You'll be doing heavy single player once everyone hops to different games. I still like, but that's just it. Is it's like back in the day, I still did my single. I did my single player in multiplayer. So I mean, it's weird. I mean, I guess if I guess it just depends on what you're doing. If you're doing other things. When are we getting the elusive fire sword named Frying Pan? You know what? I'll make it just for that. I'll make it just in case. Oh no, I gotta delete it. I gotta delete it. Delete. There we go. Oh yeah, the slash players 7 command, that's true. That's true. No, you're absolutely intangible. That's right, you can do the slash 7 players thing in the offline. You sure can. But if I get to that point, I don't know. That's a valid point. Too bad it like doesn't carry over to your multiplayer. It's weird. Hardcore solo self-found slash players A only playthrough. That'd be amazing. Now, hold on. Can you do the slash commands in online if you're playing solo? Is that a thing? Like, can you do that and then it like, or is that an auto thing? Huh. It kind of makes me wish that there was open BattleNet again then. Kind of. But at the same time, we already know that people can load in their old accounts, so that's not ever probably going to happen. Yeah, I remember doing that stuff in Tangible, and you'd basically rely on being the fastest person to pick stuff up. Which is why there's a lot of people, you know, asking for like separate loot. Which I understand both sides of that argument of why someone would want it and why someone wouldn't want it. But yeah. Right, intangible. That's true. I remember that happening actually, doing like a bell, like trying to go for a bell run and then someone else would come in and go kill Mephisto instead. But hell, dude, heck, whenever I was on Hell, we hated whenever people did that. Good for you, Siphon. Okay, we got 7 more minutes. 7 more minutes. And hopefully this will be all worked out. Oh, on the cheat sheet, I finally worked my way down to, like, the shopping area. That's really cool. Tells you where to get certain staffs and, or, like, certain items for different rune words and stuff, like where to buy them at. You're in? Yeah, sweet. Their timing was a little bit different than they said. Heck yeah, dude, back in. Oh. They rolled back my character again. I just lost 7 levels. Okay, cool. This will be the 3rd time today I'm doing the same stuff. I hope they got it fixed this time. I really hope. All right, good luck, everybody. Good luck. I feel like we're all gonna need it. Let's go. All right, intangible.
I need mine.
Dude, he is just rezzing, like, fast. He's going ham.
Magic at work here. My army will destroy you. I'll put that to good use.
Generally for all characters, you just put in enough stats for your gear, and then the rest goes into vitality. But give me 1 second, and I'll see if I can't get you a good like build to go off of for that. I'll get it for you right quick. Okay, here you go. There is a trap sin guide for you. Like strength only for required gear. Yeah, that is 100% correct. You don't pump any into that because, well, it's not helping you at all for your traps. Absolutely. Get the show on the road. Yeah, vitality's huge. Especially with what we know, that like defense doesn't work if you're moving, and generally speaking, if you're throwing out traps or throwing out spells, you're probably not going to want to get hit anyways. Because you're going to be moving around. Throwing spells and moving around.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
Oh, okay, I have the skill on. Okay, the buff. Oh, wow, what? I've statted. Okay. Starting to kind of get a feel for this build. Without, like, looking it up. I've only put the points in 3 times. May have accidentally just killed my Merc. man, the lightning bolts on hit, or the charge bolts on hit is rough.
Yes?
Stamina potion. Yes. Oh, I have 2 of them. Let's just activate both of them. You got stealth ready? Nice. Oh, yeah, I forgot my 2-slotted chest piece I had is gone. That's fine. I'll find another one. Shouldn't be too hard. Just go to the vendor. Man, you're so like... I wish it wouldn't have rewinded me so far. I would be right there. Right there where you're at. Okay, now I can go through. We'll all be there soon. So, were you able to log out and log back in? Bag mage? Is that what you were farming, right? Okay, sweet. Good, 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 good. That's good news. Oh, I shouldn't have picked that up. I didn't need that. I can't remember. Do you go through Underground Passage 2 to get to Dark Wood? I mean, I just did this earlier, but for some reason I feel like it's... I don't feel like this is quite right.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
I guess I'll clear it real quick. No big deal.